What's up, my dudes, and welcome to my channel. Today, we make cake. I was gonna kind of do like a welcome to my channel, get ready with me. But then I decided that I don't like filming myself getting ready. So we're gonna do a welcome to my channel, bake with me. Sorry, I have a friend off the side of the camera, you'll meet her later, but. So a problem I face a lot living alone in college is that I like cake and food, and it's really hard to downsize recipes, especially with cake, unless you want to make like a microwavable one, and it's never the same. So when I want something like this, I will come to my friend's dorm and make cake for her and all of her friends. And so that's what we're doing today. And most of this will be probably me trying to decorate it. So we'll see what happens. Hi friends, it's been 10 seconds and we already made a mistake. That's my thumbnail. Okay, so we already made a mistake. I forgot to spray the pans and I got disposable pans. So we're gonna try and wash them and hope that they retain their shape. Take two. I'm not doing this in a way that really makes sense. Try to get them as even as possible. So my mom earlier was like, you're making a cake tonight? And I was like, yeah. And she was like, and icing it and serving it to people tonight? Mm-hmm. And I was like, yeah, like, it's fine. She said this at like 6 o'clock. And she was like, that's gonna put you at like not eating it till like 11. And I was like, perfect timing. Cakes are in the oven. We're good to go. Now I'm going to do a little bit of cleanup, and then once those get out and they start cooling, we'll start to make the icing. I'm doing 4 different colors, and we're gonna make it look all cute and shit. Oh wow, I do have to bleep myself out. It's fine. We're gonna do it with 4 different colors, like an ombre thing. I got a cool little turntable so I can do that. And I misplaced my hand mixer, so we'll be making the icing by hand. So that'll be fun to watch. We're making icing. It's not going well. Somehow misplaced my hand mixer, like I said, so. Hello. This is going so well. Thank you. That's going in the video. There's a reason why people don't do this by hand.
Yeah. I really don't know what happened to your hand.
I laugh every time I watch Julian Sorumita's. Oh, I bit my whisk! videos, because every time he uses a whisk, he jokes about his miniature whisk or his regular size whisk, and I did not really know that there was a difference because I just have this one and it's pretty small apparently according to Julian and Jenna, and well, that's the tea, because I have a miniature whisk and I feel very discriminated against by the Aries Kitchen. This just looks like mashed potatoes.
You're doing a great job. You don't need any more sugar.
Now we have our neon food coloring mess. We have our four bowls of icing, and now we're gonna make them colorful. It's starting to look kind of cute. Rosanna Panacino who? Not gonna lie, I've been licking my fingers every time I like touch the side of this bowl or whatever. I make some really good icing. I think the sour cream really did something. Now we're going to put the icing in the bags so that we can cut the corner off and use them kind of like piping bags once the cakes cool off. And I made the icing kind of early because I'm hoping that it'll like be really super soft by the time the cakes are cool, so I can like ice it really well. That might be a mistake, we'll find out.
Cake boss.
Yes. I just can't do it in my own hand. Okay. So, it's been like 15 minutes, but I put the cakes in the freezer and I'm impatient. So, let's see what we can do. Y'all, that's so perfect. I love myself. I think I might. Do you think I'm gonna have to cut the top off of this one? Because it's not very tall. That's not how cakes work. Cause like, okay, that's the reason so many people fuck up is because this side is very easily tearable. Mm-hmm. So when you put the icing on this side, pro tip, that's what rips it up and gets it in the icing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I think what I'm gonna do, since I don't really have like a thing to put this on, I'm gonna do a little engineering. So dorm hack, if you don't really have like a table or something that you can put the cake on and you need to cut it, I'm just like cutting some edges off of here. I'm just gonna kind of so I can cut the top off. Let me back you up just a little bit. And so you guys have probably seen this in a million different videos. Cutting the top off just helps everything kind of stick better. And usually makes your friends pretty happy when you give them the top. It's not perfect, but. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, you guys, I fucked up bad.
Oh no.
Oh no, no. Oh, I gotta make sure the pieces get back together right. I was so confident in myself. Oh god, I'm just making it worse. It's too warm. That's the problem, is I wasn't patient enough.
A 5 minute crafts video.
This is the time for a 5 minute crafts video.
It's their time to shine.
This would be the time for a 5 minute craft video.
They definitely have one.
Okay, yeah, but they're gonna be like, hairspray it back together. I forgot to leave like a big chunk of icing out to fill the middle, so I'm just kind of using what I have left from all of the others. Oh no. What's that piece? I wonder if I flipped it. Okay. And we're just gonna, you know, shove it in there. So now we have our icing bags. So much better than this. The icing needed to be thicker. there's so much icing. Is learning and making mistakes and turning your failures into something beautiful. And that's just what you gotta do.
It's doing good.
Joey just like creepily walked by and like stared out the corner of his eye. And I'm like, please don't walk.
I'm kind of thinking of coming in here.
Me too.
It looks like the... Remember when Shrek 2 and 3 came out and Twinkie did Shrek Twinkies? It looks like the mineral of the Shrek Twinkie.
You know how many jokes were made about that? Hello, Joseph.
Hello.
Have some cake crumbs to forget your regret. I have spaghetti when I put it away.
That's some spaghetti, not
spaghetti. She's making meatballs.
Nice.
Really, I'm making YouTube a cake, and Whitney's just kind of like my excuse.
Still trying to get that career going.
It was for class. But
maybe it'll be a career. You know, like you never know. It was supposed to be really cute and
I
go girl vomited, but
I think I told you wrong about the non-eating.
It just looks like it's for Nickelodeon.
I was just thinking you could have made like a Shrek face.
It looks like you, okay, that's exactly what I just said. Remember like in 2003 when Shrek like 2 or 3 came out?
Yeah.
And then they, Twinkies, made Shrek Twinkies?
Yeah.
That's what the middle of the Shrek Twinkies looked like. Was that color green?
Well, y'all, here's my cake.
I think it's gorgeous.
It ended up a lot less cute than I thought it was going to, but...
Listen,
you know, my friends will enjoy it. So it's fine.
What? Hold on. Is this real cake?
Yes.
It's not gonna like...
I will say that the bottom layer fell apart.
It's not made of like Play-Doh or something.
No, it's real cake.
Okay, good. Getting that
it's
out
just a bunch of scorpions.
Getting that out in the opium. Opium? Open.
Opium.
Oh my god! There's a bear!
Bear.
There's a bear.
What?
I have a knife!
This is basically a knife. It's just like a knife with less steps.
Taylor, I will stab you.
Do it.
Please don't. I don't want to.
Just make that my piece. It's okay.
Would you have a knife?
Well, I don't know like if it's going to stay together because the bottom layer really fell apart.
Thank you. Now,
yeah,
okay.
Can I have a little piece?
So. What?
Have you seen the ghost duet and the ghost fire? Oh god, really it's
okay. Have you?
Okay.
I have not. Here, I
would you like to see it later once you've done with the cake?
Possibly. I don't know. Am I?
Bro. Should I low-key like the colors?
I can't make that decision for you.
I actually do. I mean,
is there an taste?
No, I can't. I just
my YouTube video.
Can you give me
two more?
No. Do you want cake too, or do you want to just eat your bag of icing?
You know,
very
do whatever the fuck you want. You know, if you want to jump off the bridge, Joey, as you're already, I told you not to. But you have free
will. I didn't cut it from the center, so it's like very off.
Goddamn, Brianna, you can't be telling me
this looks like a cake that would be in
Austin. Brianna,
I
saw you jump off
my
bridges again.
Austin, right?
Hold on. This looks like a cake that would be in Spy Kids.
In Spy Kids?
Spy Kids.
Oh my gosh,
also,
can I have a spoon?
Yes.
What's a spoon? Spoon is an
easy thing.
Oh,
okay, but...
Spoon is
you want a
fan.
Spoon
is also an action you do with a significant other.
Oh,
That is true.
Or your homie.
Or your homie.
But your homie is a significant other.
That's right.
Yeah.
Does it taste good though? I made the icing from scratch.
It does taste good. I like it.
I can tell you the icing just.
And she did it without a mixer.
Yeah, I lost my hand mixer, so I made the icing by hand.
This cake has love in it.
It's so good.
I'm just so happy.
I'm usually not a fan of cake.
Yeti.
I don't think it got in there. If it did, it melted already. I wanted to make the cake from scratch too, but I didn't have time.
I
Mm-hmm.